Let's see. Hopefully this helps. Should I just do like a light? Boom.
Does this help?
Lighting on fleek.
Think so?
Yeah.
Damn, lighting on fleek. Look, using this to my advantage. Oh my.
Oh shit. Turn. Excuse my language, guys.
Yeah, you guys are. Nah, just forget it. You guys. Well, yeah, we got a special guest today. We got a special guest. Goes by the name of Travis. Travis, this is Travis right here.
Hi. I like turtles.
I like turtles.
What's happening, YouTube? Welcome back, I should say, to Toonie's channel. Hey. Name's Travis. Recently just started a YouTube channel myself. Mainly just to keep a vlog and like a progression type deal for videos. And it's really surreal, and it helps a lot. And honestly, Toonie and a lot of other people actually inspired me to start my channel. So that's honestly all I have to say, because I'm speechless still that I'm actually doing this and still doing it.
Yep, cool. So Travis just started his channel. We're gonna keep it real with him. He's trying to get back to the weight that he used to be at.
Mm-hmm.
And how much are you at right now?
Weighed in two nights ago. Right now I'm currently at 360.
He's at 360, guys. So our whole goal is to support him, do everything we can to show our love for him, so we can definitely, you know, just hold him accountable. Let's hold him accountable to make sure that he reaches his numbers. So, and what's the lightest that you weighed in? It was in high school, right?
Yeah, it was in high school. It was actually junior year. Lightest I weighed in was actually 239.
All right. So he's always been on the heavier side majority of his whole life.
Mm-hmm.
He's a pretty tall guy, if you guys seen in the video. How tall are you?
6'2",
360. This guy is built like a freaking like a
marshmallow,
like a lineman. This guy's huge. But right now his total goal is like weight loss. He's not doing this for fun. He's doing it to really help him, to hold him accountable, to get to where he wants to be.
It's a mission, guys. It's a mission.
So once he breaks his numbers, then we're gonna go ahead and keep on motivating him to further push his body.
Mm-hmm.
And then so I hope you guys enjoyed today's video.
Yo, what's up, guys? I just woke up from a power nap, guys. So if I'm like and all over the place, I completely apologize in advance. But just talk over some workout footage. By the way, we just had some buys and tries, and yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I was looking at the workout footage, and oh my gosh. I know you guys. So most of you guys have the same problem. There's a difference, okay? Especially in this video, my gym has some bright AS lighting, and the lighting is kind of like really making me look small and unconditioned and untoned and undetailed. You guys know this feeling. Dude, in person, when I looked at myself, doing those curls, I look pretty legit, but when I'm over here on my computer looking at myself work out, I'm like, what the fudge is going on? What happened to all my gains? That I get smaller? But we already know that, the human eye makes our body completely seem it's way more toned, bigger, blah blah blah, this, more of that, than it is you know, compared to the camera eye. So yeah, that sucks. That sucks. But yeah, let's get back to Travis, guys. Let's get back to Travis. So I met Travis since sophomore year of high school. So for about 4 to 5 years, and those 4 to 5 years, Travis is probably one of the most genuine, humble, nice guys I've ever met. He's really funny, he's weird, he's awkwardly funny, and you know, his support is within a blink of an eye. He's always there, he got your back no matter what. And he's one of those type of guys, and I love him for that. But you know, he's over here, he's serious, he wants to make that change, guys. So I just want to ask you if you guys can, if you guys may support him, and you know, just continue along with them, give him that supportive push, because right now he needs to make a change, and I want him to make that change, and I know he wants to see himself make that change, and I know he will make that change, and I know you guys know that he will make that change. I don't know where I'm going with that, but yeah, he wants to make a change. Let's go ahead and help him out, and yeah. Yeah, he's my brother from another mother. I'm gonna go ahead and put a link to his channel in the description box below. So go ahead and damn, look at this dude tilting with the curls, yo. Talk about that, them camera angles. Okay, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put a link in the description box below to his channel to really help him out. You know, really hold him accountable. Don't be soft on him, guys. Don't be soft on him. You better be hard on him, cause we're definitely gonna make him drop some pounds. He knows what he's doing. He dropped pounds before and he gains pounds before, so he's really familiar on what to do. Now all he has to do is just execute it. Now let's just get him to where he used to be, and then make him go to the distance. Enjoy us just fucking around in the gym right now.
If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like no?